Look out!
I am Alfred Ashford, son of Alexander Ashford.
That's him.
Why have you come to disturb us? Was it you? Was it you who spread that wretched virus across my island?
That's got nothing to do with us! Look, we all need to get out of here right now, okay?
Fool. He has only just now returned to me. Why would I want to leave?
Who? You mean Alexia?
She always did enjoy playing games. And she has come up with the most splendid game for us to play.
Games?
If you survive our challenge, I will personally present you with a getaway plane as your prize. Ready? Let the game begin!
Come on!
What are these little rats? We're sitting ducks just hiding here like this.
He's not stopping. We need to fire back.
This game?
Oh. What's the matter, my little rat? Aren't you having fun?
Who you calling a rat?
Steve!
I'm not gonna die here!
You're doing so well, my little rat.
You son of a... Stop! It's Alfred!
Welcome to the training ground.
It's just no fun if you hide. Come on out. I promise not to kill you.
Not yet.
Come on!
All right.
This guy's begging to get his ass kicked.
Big! It's coming to play!
Yeah, I took care of his little pet. And he's next. Alfred was playing two roles all by himself.
He couldn't bear the fact that his sister was dead.
The airport's this way!
Are you sure?
Trust me!
Look out!
Shit! You're one of his foot soldiers? How do you like that?
Taken my plane, it will only prove for more entertainment.
What was that?
Something is stuck to the pontoon!
I'll go back to the cargo room and take a look. What is this?
That's cheating!
Thank you. he likes being tied up.
Get out of here once and for all.
She injected me with something. I think it's the Veronica virus. She wants to test me, see if I'll obey her orders. Claire, she wants me to kill you.
Steve!
I won't.
Make a run for it.
No! out of here.
No. I'm not gonna make it. You know that. The virus is in me. There's no turning back.
No. You're coming with us.
Claire.
Steve! No!
Stay here. I'm gonna go plant this in the power room.
I'm coming with you. It's time this ended. Alexia has to be stopped. I'm gonna finish this, Steve. And then we'll all be free.
My little experiment at the Colosseum was so much fun, don't you think? Though I guess sometimes a worker ant will turn on his queen.
Chris! Are you okay?
Oh, that's right. You two are brother and sister, aren't you? I had a brother once, too. He really wasn't much fun. He couldn't even wake me up on time. But I've released him of all his responsibilities.
You think everyone in this world is here to serve you, don't you?
Serve me? No. I think everyone else is here to serve my experiments.
Dreams of unleashing this thing into the world. This last step is the only way I can think of to help her. Whether you are on Umbrella's side or not, please help her.
Even though it was he who created my brother and I, but he was such a miserable old man.
Run!
going on? Where's Steve?
He's been taken.
A Star's knife. But this one looks different from yours.
I'm pretty sure I know who it belongs to.